Welcome friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video we are going to discuss about how to make a standard posture analysis of Manikin in Creo. Just go to the assembly and select a Manikin tab, then select insert Manikin, then click open. Now we have to select a reference planes to place a Manikin in correct position, then click OK. Now we place the Manikin in correct position. After that, we are going to discuss about how to apply the standard posture of Manikin in Creo. Here we have some of the standard postures in Manikin. In motion option, we have apply posture options. Just select apply posture option. Inside the apply posture option, we have two types. One is macro movements, another one is micro movements. The macro movements, it allows the bodies to move. In micro movements, it's only allow the hand fingers to create some of the micro movements. In both of them, we can select any of the standard postures as per our requirements. I just selected some of the standard posture to show you. Now I just select some of the posture in macro options of analysis posture. Now I select a micro movements of the Manikin. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. If you have any doubts and suggestions, please post in the comment. Inshallah, we will meet in the next video. Thanks for watching.